I'm Julio Montaner, director of the BC Center for Excellence in HIV/AIDS at St. Paul's Hospital and the University of British Columbia. I'm a professor of medicine at UBC and the past president of the International AIDS Society. When we're talking about today, HIV being a long-term chronic disease, we actually mean it. When you treat a person infected with HIV, you decrease the likelihood of HIV transmission by greater than 96%. In the last 5 years, things have changed dramatically. Treatment has now become a real proposition. Treatment has been simplified. There are multiple treatment options that require treatment once a day only. There are some actually that are one pill once a day. Because if I can honestly tell a person today, say a young woman that comes forward, different what it was 15 years ago when I would have told her, look, your prognosis is very compromised, your lifespan has been really shortened, this is really bad news, by the way, you're not going to have any significant reproductive life ahead of you. Today I would tell them, look, yes, you have an HIV, but this is something that we can treat. The treatment is simple enough that you can continue a normal life or a near normal life. You can continue to work, you can continue to do everything you want, you can continue to exercise. And by the way, if you want to have a family, you can also have a family, and your children are going to be fine, and you're going to be alive to put them through university. And after that, I don't know, because I don't know what's going to happen with my children either. But the point that I'm making is that I'm looking at this person today as if it was a person that is now going to live with HIV as opposed to a person that is going to die from HIV. The best thing that we could all do starting today is to take the HIV test, because if we all do it all at once, we will have done half of the work in terms of controlling the epidemic. I'm Julio Montaner. I'm here to tell you that it is different now.